saw the thing coming out of the sky. But one long horn, one big eye, like a Mr. Chicken in the city. It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One-eyed.
When he came down to earth and he lit in the tree, I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so rough,
I wouldn't eat you for years or a pet.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple. Strange to me. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, he eating purple people and the short is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
I wanna get a job in a rock and roll band.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon-toed undertow, flying purple people eater. Friendly little people eater, what a sight to see. He swung from the tree and he lit on the ground and he started to rock, really rocking and rock. It was a crazy kid with a swinging tree.
He was bop, bop, a boop, a lock, a loom, bam, boom.
Hey, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eat a pigeon toad undercoat.
Tequila.